Hello everyone, my name is Puneet Kaur, faculty NET Computer Science Team Grader. In this short video, we will be discussing what is the complexity of linear search and binary search. Let's just understand how do we calculate. कभी कभी क्या होता है पेपर के अंदर बहुत डायरेक्टली क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया जाता है, what is the complexity of linear search, what is the complexity of binary search in average case, in worst case, in best case, right? So all these complexities we will learn here and understand the short concept, okay? Right, so first of all, let's just understand here what is the complexity of the binary search. So see, the name itself suggests you this is a searching technique, huh? So searching means to search an element, simple. And to search an element is where searching in a list, or you can say searching an element in an array. So searching means simple finding out an element in a list or finding out an element in an array. Okay. Now let's just talk about the complexities in the case best, complexities in the case average, and the complexity in the case worst. So एक चीज please note करो, जब भी हम लोग discuss करते हैं binary search algorithm, binary search के अंदर जो data होता है that is already sorted. So please note this point that binary search always holds the data which is already in the sorted order. So let's say I have this data 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 like this. Okay. So what is the best complexity? Best ka matlab kya hai yahan pe? The element which you are searching that is placed at the first position. Might be you are searching for the element number 10 and that element number 10 is placed at the first position. So this is the best case complexity, right? And how much time it is taking to search the first element of an array, that is constant amount of time. So you can say 1. But we represent the complexities in the at most form. And what is that at most form? That at most form is big O. Big O ka matlab kya hota hai? Maximum, hai na? Big O ka matlab hota hai at most. So you will represent this is constant, which is order. But if you talk about the complexity in average case or in the worst case, then it will be taking log n amount of time, which is order of log n. So this you can learn directly from here also, because as I said, sometimes we do have a direct question in the paper, what is the complexity of linear search, what is the complexity of the binary search in best case, in average case or in worst case. ठीक है, सो एवरेज केस या वर्स्ट केस का मतलब ये है जहां पे आपको सर्च करना पड़ेगा, इट्स नॉट द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट, सो यू डू हैव टू स्कैन द एंटायर लिस्ट टू कैलकुलेट व्हाट इज द कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी. ऑलराइट, ओके, नेक्स्ट लेट्स जस्ट सी व्हाट इज द कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी इन केस ऑफ लीनियर सर्च. यस, second is the linear search. Let me tell you that in some places or in some books, rather than using the word linear search, the word written is sequential search. The word written is sequential search. So sequential means here the data is unsorted. That means this is simply the unsorted data not placed in a proper order. किसी order में नहीं पड़ा हुआ, randomly कैसे भी हमने data को रखा हुआ है, कोई भी कहीं पर भी data जो है वो placed है. ठीक है, okay. अब यहाँ पर अगेन वी हैव टू चेक व्हाट इज द बेस्ट केस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी, व्हाट इज द एवरेज केस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी एंड व्हाट इज द वर्स्ट केस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी इन दिस केस. सो बेस्ट केस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी अगेन, लेट्स से आई हैव द डेटा एज दिस 18, 26, 8, 24, 13 लाइक दिस. सो दिस इज अ अनसॉर्टेड डेटा. नाउ आई एम सर्चिंग एन एलिमेंट व्हिच आई फाउंड एट फर्स्ट प्लेस. Let's say I'm searching for element number 18 and I found element number 18 at first place. So what is this? This is the best case complexity, right? So what is the amount of time taken here? This is again the constant amount of time, which can be written as order, right? And what is the worst and the average case complexity? Might be you have to scan the entire list of array, the entire list to search an element. So that is the worst complexity. So maximum kitna time lag jayega, that is equal to the worst, which is order n, right? Okay, average will be something in between, right? So sometimes this is also written as n by 2. Aisa bhi likh dete hain average ko. But jab hum isse complexity mein likhte hain, when we write this in complexity, then again it will come out as order. And otherwise, average means something in between. Because here, you have to search the entire data. And average means we'll find out our element, something in between. right? Not at the very end, not in the very beginning. So that is the average complexity. Yes, so these are the last minute points which you can remember. You have to keep this in your mind. What is the complexity of the binary search? What is the complexity of the linear search? We'll meet again with next short video. Thank you so much. Take care. God bless. And before leaving, do like the video. Thank you.